left side's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our berg. That is climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Thank you. Ugh!
attention, Bear Boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you nothing bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale, count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go. Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors. Find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Focus out.
Sirs, I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today. Thank you.
control room and get this key raised. Now, you great flipping dumpty, before we all die out here. Towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Thank you. commission a portrait in service of your ego, General. You waste your bait.
team till you get here, Blasco. Mind us out.
remove this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads.
Yes, sir.
You believe it pays off?
Well, in there, please.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, get up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
Oh my God.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator. Incinerators. Turn it off! Turn those dials!
Shit!
Wait!
Shit!
Let's try this one.
Yeah, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you ever seen anything?
Positions, people! Stay calm!
Thank you.
Body's still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster room.
God, it won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this! There's someone out there!
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes, an astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Try something. You'll know what to do.